Right then. Not exactly a rare sight. I've had to get the tools out again. We're working the problems. Slowly. Slowly but surely. I thought I'd turn my camera on earlier. Turns out I've got the only dick bloody one of these cameras that you can get, so I keep having to reset it, and I think it's gonna have to go back to the cellar for a fucking look at. But yeah, a lot's happened since I last recorded. Obviously I've not put it online, so you just seen it now, but it's Chinese engine's still giving off a bit, but it's mainly just electrical. We're getting there though. At least I know all I've got to do every maybe 2 hours riding is adjust the ignition pickup, which, well, yeah, why not? And then I don't know if you can see down there, it's now a three-stroke engine, because now I went out and bought, after the exhaust broke, I went out and bought myself an RS125 N-Can, and that did have it then. I mean, I don't know what's going on exactly. Requires further inspection, but we'll just try not to let it die. Keep the bitch revving. Smile, dickhead. Fucking hell. That fucking that screen will be bust now, won't it? Well, it's, I won't call yourself usual, really, like. Yeah.
You don't need a poo.
No, come on, you fucking cunt. She might need stiffening up on the front, like.
Where he thinks he's going to go, he's going to have super singles and a 1.2 engine in it.
Ready?
Yeah. Right on. Hey,
right. Hang on. Newness. Right, I'll see you later. Cheers, man. Thank you.
Where are we going here, that way?
Lend a lot, yeah.
Go on, I'll follow you. Look at that, first crack.
Is that brand new, that
engine? Brand fire, yeah. You are? Oh. You lit the first wasp.
Eye, eh?
You lit the first wasp on your way down. Entry. Dad! It's €4 to park.
They won't charge the price, will they?
Can I ask? Right. Spot on, cheers pal. Should have recorded your offer old session there. Like the child snatcher.
I'm gonna buy an ice cream, put me on a fucking bloke, fucking English bloke, buying a fucking kid ice cream. I wanna get the fuck kicked
out of me. On gayest scooter you can get.
I'll throw you some puppies.
He's a tool carrier.
Why do you wanna lift?
Oh, Jesus, no. Couldn't pull the skin off a rice pudding.
And can you talk to each other?
No, thank fuck. Hey, that's what Ricky's mum said. We'll have to get an intercom. I said, we fucking won't.
Nuts off everywhere at the minute.
It's gonna have to stay there.
Just gear it a bit longer.
Do you want to go first? Or
you what?
Do you want to go first?
Does it fucking matter?
Because you're likely to fucking break down.
Well, I'm going to come screaming past you either way.
Camera.
Aye. Smile. Yeah.
You have to get permission, you know, from the people if they want to be.
Huh? You'll just see the fucking hedge go through it.
Won't be the first.
Anyway, look at safe driving.
Aye. Aye. With
I'll see you, so David. Yourself, yeah.
Oh, yeah, well, it's it's been good seeing you.
And
good seeing you all.
Enjoy.
Aye, cheers.
Safe journey. wherever you go.
Well, that's it, it'll all work out in the long grass, eh? Yeah. Aye, good to meet you. Good to meet you, Chief. Nah, I'll try my best. Take it easy. See you in a bit. See, can we get off this fucking beach? It's a bit steeper than I thought it might have been. Any minute! Oh, pissed it.
Fucking idiot. There's always one no better news here.
Told you she'd make it. Dave Murphy trials. I'll just follow you. Don't forget your fucking front wheel lock, you dick. You just fucking mentioned about that and all your fucking mong. Fucking what? Fuck's sake.
I've never put them on. Never been anywhere where it's
different. That could have made for a good video.
That could have been a good video, yeah. Look at me going back to fucking
pull over and damage anyway. Still being eaten alive. Fucking hell, I've never seen midges quite like it. Well, not only is there fucking many of them, fucking midges in the glen are the size of fucking cows in comparison to all. Oh, Betsy. Easy now, girl. Oh, you know, move up.
Island to the digger.
Island.
There, Island digger. There.
Clever boy.
Baba Island.